and welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. This is very near Christmas, as you all know. We are like 13 days away. I've slept. I'm doing like this Christmas video early, and I spoke to Santa on the game, and he said he will do it early. So, I've got these three swiftness potions, and I am going to go, and I'm going to run, like mental. So, 3, 2, 1, go. This is for 4 minutes, and you go really fast. I've tested out this swiftness potion before, and it is awesome. You might say go over the bridge, but I'm not. Okay. Need to find something like that. Something. Ping. Now that didn't hurt. Wee wee. Ah, good little parkour. It's got to be close. If you didn't see my recent videos. And I mean a long time ago videos, not as in a long time ago, a month ago, that's what I mean, a month ago. Okay, let's turn fly mode on, and you could just say fly there, but I don't want to, because that's kind of cheating. Oh, there's the part I'm looking for, ah. Okay. Hold on, guys, I'm going to come back in 1 second. Bye. Hey, guys, welcome back. I was just doing something. So where is it? Oh, it's there. Okay, let's go. I was only just taking a little... I was only getting a cake. So, yeah, for you Americans, you're 5 hours behind us. So... What's, dang it, I can't see... the time on the thing when I'm recording. Yeah, I can't see the time, so it's kind of hard for me. Watch this. It goes so fast. Swiftness is 19 seconds. This was originally 3 minutes, now it's changed to 4. With an update, yeah. No, when I get Xbox Live, I'm gonna go with my mate. Gonna do some videos, yeah. We are gonna go and, we are gonna go. Play Hunger Games, adventure maps, see each other's worlds, and also something else. We are going to what are we gonna do? I've forgotten. Dang it. My pickaxe is so OP. It's just my sword. Everything I've got is so OP. Okay, now I've got this second swiftness to go do the rest of this parkour. And I am gonna get an Xbox Live very soon. This is gonna be a small video, not like my normal videos. I might actually hop on to another game. I have a little cake here. So 3, 2, 1, parkour! Boo! 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 Guys, if you don't know, I am super good at parkour. So when I get Xbox Live, if you have built a parkour map, and I mean full parkour, nice only checkpoints, ow, that hurts. If you build a parkour map and it's just all parkour, like super flat world or any world, and it's all parkour with checkpoints, of course, where you can sleep. If you ask very nicely, I might join you and do a video, and I'll host it if you would like, and I'll give you a shout out, and I might add you to my love garden. You guys are gonna absolutely say in the comments, just fly up there, it's Christmas. I don't want to say anything about, like, that took away a little bit of my health. I can't talk today. Okay, guys, you are definitely putting in the comments, fly up there, I'm going to cheat to hear the easy part. Okay. Now I've skipped. I hate my life. Okay. That's it. I'm flying up to the last couple jumps. Gonna go to about here because these ones I can easily do. I haven't been doing parkour in a while. You guys, okay, put in the comments what an idiot I am at parkour. How much swiftness do I have? 3 seconds. Okay, guys, swiftness, go! I think it might just be the swiftness that's making me do that. If you don't know how I did that jump, you jump. Yeah, if that wasn't there. Here, let me quickly. There we go. You could just walk and go jump. So this is 2 blocks high, and you will manage it because it's a step. You'll land on this part here. And then you can run up the steps. Yee, meow, wow, wow. It's Christmas. I set this up at Christmas Eve. So guys, I'm going to go to sleep. And then I'll wake up in the morning. Okay guys, be back in a second. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back. Let's go. Let's go. Go, go, go. Hey, wait. You want some? Not good on Christmas Day. Is that, isn't it, guys? That is so not good. Sneak attack, I tell you. Just to let you guys know, I might not even fill this in properly. I might hate this. Xbox Live can get rather annoying because you guys might actually forget about it. Hate that. Creepers. My present! Presents! Ooh, 2 presents. Cool. Let me get that stuff where. Boom. Where can I borrow a block? Let's borrow that dirt block. Let me guys show you something. This Christmas tree, I have checked. I can't place a block because it's at the sky limit, guys. And I am really high, so if I go, and I jump up and down, I will be in clouds. Let's go. Okay. Oh, too popular gaming, that's me, from Santa, Merry Christmas, too fluffy. If you didn't know who that is, that's my dog. That's my first ever dog. I guess it's Christmas time. I guess it's about lunch time, not in real life. Okay, let's take away the sign and it's my person. A diamond pickaxe, a clock, swiftness, flint and steel, compass, chest, diamond block, obsidian, and two stacks of TNT. Ooh, let's do fluffy. Ooh! Ah, I've seen his Christmas list. He wants a girlfriend. What's that? 24! I might hop onto GTA 4, like the first one. Okay, let's close up these Christmas presents. I don't want anyone to know I opened them. Let's just put the signs down. Ta-da. A diamond pickaxe, seriously? Oh, if you're wondering about the obsidian, basically that means I have wanted to, build like an obsidian, like, housey kind of tower thing. So I can do TNT experiments. I got fly mode on, so I'm gonna go quickly cut ahead in the video until I've got back to the house. Okay, guys, welcome back. I am gonna do spleef against no one. Ta-da! Oh, wow! Don't worry, I'll reset the spleef! Oh, he got me.